Christ from the prison's bars shall be as bright as day, dazzling in the night for me, and full of gladness. The sanctifying power of this night, this past wickedness, washes faults away, restores innocence to the fallen, and joy to mourners. Rocks of hatred, first the scorner, and brings down the mighty. On this sure night of grace, O Holy Father, accept this candle as solemn offering, the work of beasts and of your servants' hands, an evening sacrifice of praise, this gift from your most holy church. But now we know the place of this pillar, with glowing fire ignites for God's honor. A fire into many flames divided, yet never dim by sharing of its light. For it is fed by melting wax, grown up by mother beasts, to build a door so precious. Oh, truly blessed night, when things of heaven are wed to those of earth, and divine to the human. Therefore, Lord, we pray you, that this candle, hallowed to the honor of your name, may persevere and dim, to overcome the darkness of this night. Receive it as a blessing fragrance, and let it mingle with the lights of heaven. May this flame be found still burning by the morning star, the one morning star who never sets, Christ your Son, who coming back from death's domain, has shed his peaceful light on humanity, and lives and reigns forever and ever.